We're in St Mary's Guild Hall in order to celebrate the fact that Coventry is participating in the Rugby World Cup of 2021. Here we are, and it's Scotland and Australia that are here, and we will be hosting them before their match on Friday. It's one of many events that Coventry is being able to get involved in, which really emphasises how important sport is to the city, and we've got a long track record of that, but we're hosting increasingly important matches and sports events, and that's really good.